I think it would be important to actually, first of all, get them online, no matter how, and to maybe revise the view that some people have on internet.org and similar things.